Fun, everyone.
Have fun. Keep her clean. Let's all finish this race, shall we? Or maybe don't. I'd like to earn some points.
Everything looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tires and brakes up to temperature.
All right, guys, long race, long run into a tight turn one, turn two chicane. So be very careful. Good luck and have fun.
Keep an eye on the lights, the start sequence. Yellow flag. Green flag. Okay, DRS is now available. We're in danger of running out of fuel before the end of the race. Start being a little conservative with the remaining fuel, please. That means lifting off the throttle and letting the car coast to the braking line. Our gap to the car in front is 5.2 seconds. The car ahead is pulling away from you at the rate of around 2 seconds a lap. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Okay, gap ahead is 3.3 seconds. drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, you're in the top 10. The gap to the car behind is 11.3 seconds. Gap to car in front is 14.6 seconds. You're losing 2 seconds a lap to the car behind. 2 seconds. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hards. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Okay, clear. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Complete, go now.
Oh my god, it put me on the hard. God, game over.
Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
Oh, you can't stop again?
Yeah, it's a safety car. You probably can't
drop
stop
your
again.
Speed. Our delta is too low, and we risk a penalty. Slow your
you
pace.
You lose maybe like a few positions, but you can do it. Yeah.
Oh no, Omega.
Oh no, we're speaking to Nick. No. Oh my god. Yeah. Wow. No, I got a drive thru. Yeah.
That's bad, my friend.
Oh, game over for me.
Go.
You are to close the park.
Oh, what happened to Taylor? His AI.
Oh man.
I'm here, I just had to...
Oh man.
It's just paused. I was like, cause he's not ghosting. Yeah.
His pause just hit me and got 5 seconds. Oh man.
No, it's all good. Okay.
Come on.
I was just... No, I was just wondering, cause usually AI ghosts, you know, so... It's all good.
How'd you get 8 seconds, Rafa?
Let's catch up to the field.
I just got 5 seconds because Taylor hit me. To stay within
10 car lengths of the next. Ah, so 5 of the nonsense penalty that gets removed.
And he did not get a penalty. What the fuck?
Let's make sure these tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
I love how it says there's been an incident on track, but there's no chance of a safety car. And then safety car is deployed.
Well, Rafa, you got me back by brake checking me there.
Oh man, I was just waiting for it to go. Oh, what the fuck.
Green flag. We're trailing our teammate by 4.2 seconds.
You're good.
You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Safety gap to the car ahead is 3.2 seconds. Stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Front is 5.4 seconds.
Sorry, Kagos.
Okay, clear. Okay, gap ahead is 11.6 seconds. Ahead is 15.3 seconds. Caution, caution. Green flag. To stay with him, he might make a mistake. We could still regain the position. The car in front is 1.8 seconds. 5 laps of fuel remaining. This is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Okay, clear. Keep managing your tires. Manage your tires. Laps of fuel remaining.
Sorry, man.
All good?
This is your final lap of the race.
sense it.
Well, that's the answer to the is it Crash in Lap 3 or is it Hero question. Nice race.
Kayos, dude, you improved a ton, man.
I don't think I actually improved that much. I think I'm just an okay defender.
No, you did.
Well, thank you. I don't think my pace was that great. Like, Mega Man really pulled me in fast at the end, and then I started choking in the last two laps. I'm like, oh, I just need to hold him off. He's got 3 seconds of penalties. Oh no, I'm going wide because I'm trying to push every corner instead of just keeping doing as I've been doing. You can see my pace is still like 1.5 off of you. Actually, two off
was,
of you.
No, it was one of those things. Like, you didn't make any mistakes. You held your line. Like, it's good.
Yeah, thank you.
And you got your lines straightened now. It's like, it's good. It was really
good.
Yeah.
You were a pie boy Bobino hybrid.
I can see that. I can see that.
I don't even know what you're talking about with pie boy.
I miss that guy.
Park the bus, baby.
Park the bus?
He was very good at defending. Like, crazy Take good no at defending. Prisoners.
I recall one race in Monza where I kept on really obnoxiously sitting in the center going into turn one in Monza, and Diego was like stuck behind me for 4 laps. The humble brag from Drake.
What did he say?
Was it? Oh man, time really flies. 5 wins. Woo! Look at how fast that happened. Golly.
He doesn't win, he just obliterates us.
He just time trials while we're racing.
I will cut that dude.
His fastest lap is 2 seconds faster than yeah.
I suppose one thing I have as an excuse for my lap time is that I literally never did a single racing lap on my softs because my strategy was gonna be medium to soft, and then they said, okay, we're ready for your pit stop, so I came in under the safety car. And they gave me hards, and I was like, oh god, I do not want to run a single lap of hards. So I just pitted back onto mediums and ran medium, 1 lap on hards, medium for my strategy. Which worked out okay. It was more conservative than I planned.
I see Kenny in here, Mr. Engineer.
Is someone gonna hack his Twitter or his text and find messages to underage girls or what?
Who? What?
I said, is someone going to hack his texts and find messages to underage girls?
Who?
Drake. It was a...
It's a reference. I don't think it's a super tasteful one.
Well, I was going to say, he is a child himself.
Yeah, so it's actually quite okay.
How old is he?
He's like 13.
Oh, well, that's okay.
So there you go.
And if he's sending texts to 14-year-old girls, then he's actually, like, you know, dealing
like
with teenage cougars. Those grade 10s flirting with the grade 9s.
That's hilarious, man.
Oh. He's going for fucking
I'm sorry about
middle
that
school, and you know it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't have a filter, don't worry about it.
I should just not qualify more. A ton of fun.
Hey Mega, at some point during that race, our Steam call like got disconnected and it minimized my game.
Did it auto take over you?
I don't know, I was going into the hairpin. My car wasn't damaged, I just hope it didn't hurt like Cam.
You were ahead of me, right?
Yeah. You were like a second behind me when it happened.
Yeah, you literally just disappeared off the screen, and then I just looked at the score, and then you were like 3 seconds behind.
Yeah, it came out like behind. What was it?
Like it didn't even ghost you. You just disappeared.
Really? Okay. Well, at least I didn't. I was hoping like I didn't give you that penalty or something.
No, I got that under safety car. Basically, like. Came to a stop and I couldn't stop in time.
Oh, for the Delta?
No, like on the safety car restart, it was just like a big